Hello everyone and welcome to Neighbourhood. We are joined by the lovely Natalie Bassingthwaite. How are you?
I'm amazing, how are you?
This is where it all started for Izzy.
I know, I'm back in my... Should I be wearing this?
What was it called when you were on the show?
Was it
the general store?
Was it?
I think it was
all
the general
store.
All I
know is the Scarlet Bar, that's all
oh,
I know.
Oh, the Scarlet Bar, yeah, that's changed
all
as well. So, look, is it really Izzy? Or have you come back as someone else? Because this year we had a returning character, Dee, and it wasn't really Dee. Is it really Izzy?
It is really Izzy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Definitely not an imposter.
No.
Back to stir up some trouble.
Absolutely. It wouldn't be a Neighbours without a Izzy stirring some trouble.
Absolutely. It hasn't been the
stirring
same.
The pot.
Hasn't been the same since a couple characters left about 10 years ago.
Right.
Izzy was, I guess, maybe categorised as like a bad character, like a bad guy. So you definitely, you couldn't come back as a, like the bad twin, but you could maybe come back as the good twin.
Could, would be pretty boring.
Boring, yeah,
boring.
Yeah. Drama, no one wants to watch
no,
that.
No. You want Izzy to be bad.
Yeah. Definitely.
No, that's what makes her so good. Because she's bad.
Do you think it was appropriate that Izzy had to return on the special? It was quite appropriate. They were like, I won't come back until, you know, it's M-rated
that
for
was,
adults.
That was in my contract.
Yeah, definitely.
Unless it's an hour special. No. It's pretty cool. Like, it's a pretty amazing thing to have happened, you know, after all this time, coming back and it being the big, woo,
yeah, the big episode
moment.
I'm
so, it's pretty cool.
And obviously you'll be back to stir up some trouble with Carl. Are you back to win his heart? Or are you back for something else?
Just, you never know.
Never know. Well, guys, we jumped onto set earlier this week and we got some spoilers.
What?
Yeah, some stuff that the audience don't know about. We might be fired for giving away these storylines, but you know what? It's a Neighbourhood. We do what we want.
It is. I'll finish tomorrow.
I've still got to have a job, though.
Oh.
I'm not going to be silly, but you just want some water? Yeah? Is that good?
Yeah, thank you.
Just feeding the actors. Want a bit more? Yeah, good, doggy.
Thanks, man.
What are you doing down here?
Man, I got slabbed big time.
You got slabbed? What does that mean? Who's responsible for this?
That guy over there.
Is this actually heavy?
It's actually quite heavy.
So this is genuinely like a slab?
It's a genuine slab.
If it fell, would it?
Look, give it a shot.
It's not much clearance under there.
No, it's pretty close.
Just put on a bit of weight, actually.
Yeah.
They had to raise it up a bit more than they were expecting. So, what we're going to do is for the blindfold game today is, inside this big thing of popcorn, are two large pecans, two nuts.
Yeah.
And you're going to crack him like you've conquered him, and then we're going to chuck him into the container, and that's your competition.
Okay, ready.
So the blindfold game. And action, go!
Okay,
it's close. Yes, you got one. Okay, here. Okay, put it in. Careful of the fingers. Oh, the nut's too big. Hang on.
Wait.
I'll let you know, otherwise you're going to smash my fingers, all right? Hang on,
wait. That's how you do it.
Wait. Wait, open up a bit more.
That's what they
Okay, yep, and then... Good! One done, okay.
And down my top.
Okay, one more.
Are you sure? I think he's only got one.
He's only got one. Well, you would know after spending all those years going out with him.
Are
you close? I think I put the other one right at the bottom. Okay, you felt it? There it is.
That one? I can't see a thing.
Well, obviously, that's the blindfold game. Okay, just tip all these out. Okay.
Yeah.
Here it is, found it.
Oh, I'm not cheating.
That's all right. Okay, go, crack it. Mm-mm. We didn't time this. I wonder if I was supposed to time it. Good, that's cracked. Get it. Nuts, done.
Okay,
here you go. So there you go, you've got Carl's nuts.
You can
head off now. That's we're all done.
I mean,
you've done enough, you can leave the show.
I achieved what I set out to.
Accomplished.
Bye guys.
See you later, thanks Nat. 11 years ago, Izzy left with Carl's baby. What has Nat been doing for the last 11 years?
Oh my gosh, so much. I've had two babies.
You've had two children?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
Harper and Hendrix, they're now.
Good big names.
Thank
Good
you.
Good names.
Yep.
I want to name my kid Hudson or Hunter, but it's not going to happen.
Why?
I don't know. We like those names, but now we don't. Mike Hendrix is a good name, though.
Hendrix is a good name.
Can I steal it?
I've got popcorn everywhere.
That's right. We didn't get...
I know, we forgot that bit. Anyway, later. What have I been up to? Oh, my gosh, so much.
You've been working lots?
The Globe with Road Traders,
which was amazing.
Had a number three single in the UK, which was pretty fun. Launched a solo album as well, did that.
And for those of you guys in the UK, Nat hosted a whole range of TV series here. So You Think You Can Dance, and lots of other shows.
Was like one of the judges on X Factor.
Yes, I definitely have X Factor in the UK.
Yep, I did Brock, the telly movie.
That's right, just recently, yes.
Played Julie Bamford, The Wrong Girl.
Yes, recently. Underbelly. You've just been working non-stop. That's why we haven't been able to get her back. She's just been too busy.
And now I'm here.
It's been great to chat with you again and find out everything that's been going on in your life. We like to do the same thing with our crew members. So we jump on set and ask, what do you do?
What do you do?
So this week, let's find out who that person is.
Great. What do they do?
I think they just stand around. It's really, like, I mean, the show's really driven by the actors.
Yeah, I know.
It's basically just them that make the show.
I know.
All the other 150 people in the crew, I mean.
Are there 150 people? I didn't even notice.
It's a fair few. There's one right there.
Where? Can't see anyone.
I just said... He's running away! Do I look good? Okay, and action. Hello?
Hi.
What is your name?
I'm Brett.
For our fans, this is Brett. Brett is a first assistant director. Brett, what is that? What do you do?
I yell a lot for the director, so the director doesn't have to yell at... her or his cast and crew, that's up to me to yell at them for them.
It's the first assistant director's job to be hated by the cast, so the cast do not hate the director. A little bit?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I think I'm well liked as well, Ben. You liked me when you were on the show?
Yes, very much. Yes. Brett and I have known each other for a long time.
There was this small.
I was very little. I haven't grown much. Great work.
For you and me?
You.
Oh, thanks, Ben.
Yep.
Keep up the good work.
Thank you. Brett?
I'm a good actor.
Yes, sir. Well, Nat, we don't want to keep you for too long because, I mean, you didn't even mention before that you're also a businesswoman.
Oh, that's true.
Running multiple businesses. So, I mean, we can't keep you for too long. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you for having me.
Make sure you guys tune in next week. Lots of fun stuff coming up for Izzy. You're causing strife. Carl and Susan look like they might be... I mean, how many times have they broken up?
Numerous. It's about time that they officially do now, don't you think?
So that might be happening next week, guys. You're, you know, putting your feelers out and trying to get Carl and all that. Young Ben, their grandson, he gets an unexpected gift next week.
Ooh.
Can't tell
from
him.
Me or?
No, not from you. Can't tell them what it is, but it's a...
Oh.
Yeah, it's really good. Yeah, can't
Whoa.
Tell them. Yeah, huge. Paige and Jack's secret relationship is finally exposed next week. So tune in to watch that, guys. Thanks so much for joining us, Nat. We'll see you guys next Saturday. Bye.
Bye.